Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see a PhD admission notification from one of the university guys. And here in the thumbnail itself you may check down that the stipend is going to available for all the full-time PhD scholars. And if you don't have the UGSNet JRF or CSINet JRF or else the GATE qualification, even though if you don't have these qualifications, then with only post-graduation you will get the very good stipend guys in this university. So we will see the details in this video, and please watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding these notifications. Okay, and please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for PhD admission notification with fellowship without having UGSNet or CSINet or GATE qualification. Okay, it will be a wonderful opportunity. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that Unacademy is starting the complete courses for the NTA UGSNet preparation from 1st May 2021 onwards. So here the electronic science candidates, the complete batch is going to start from 12th May 2021 onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan guys. The links are kept at the description box of this video, and for more details you may watch at the end of this video. Coming to the present content of the video, so it is Welltech guys. So it is one of the private deemed to be university. Fine. So here the PhD admission notifications are there for the full time as well as the part time summer session 2021-22. And while coming to the stipends here, you may check down for engineering and technology. The stipend for all full time PhD scholars, 20,000 rupees per month for 3 years, you will get. And while coming to the GATE qualified candidates, 25,000 rupees per month for 3 years, you will get. And coming to the science and humanities, stipend for all full-time PhD scholars, 15,000 rupees per month for 4 years, you will get. And stipend for MPhil qualified, 15,000 per month for 2 years. And the stipend for NET or SLET qualified, that means without JRF, the candidates who qualified only for the NET or SLET, assistant professor, okay, they are going to get the 18,000 rupees per month, okay, for 4 years or the 2 years. And coming to the management and law, the stipend for full-time PhD scholars is 15,000 rupees per month for 3 years. And stipend for the NET or SLET qualified candidates with only assistant professor, then you are going to get 18,000 rupees per month for 3 years. Okay. And the candidates who qualified for UGC or CSIR, JRF or GATE or NET or SLET or the teacher fellowship or the MPhil are exempted from the entrance test. Okay. And the last date for filling up of or else a submission of online application form is 20th June 2021, and for more details you may visit this website guys. Okay, and coming to this website, here you may check down. Yeah, so it is a website guys. So Welltech academic research, and in this website here we got the PhD notification. So summer semester PhD online application form 2021-22, and if you are ready to apply, then you may fill up this one guys. So name of the candidate, mobile number, valid email ID, state, and then click on the apply now. Okay, then you will be directed to the online application form here. So first we will check the important dates guys. Okay, so for the summer session, month and year July 2021, and the issue of application is 25th March 2021, and the last date of submission of the application form is 20th June 2021. Okay, and the entrance examination is on 10th July 2021, and the interview is on 16th July. And the certificate verification as well as admission is on 31st July. Okay. And coming to the winter session, the dates are also given here. But here, right now, the summer session dates are going to close in this month itself. So the candidates who wants to apply, you may apply before, on or before 20th June 2021. Okay. And next, we will see the eligibility criteria. The candidates who belongs to engineering or technology, ME or MTech or MS in relevant branch of engineering or technology. And the candidate must have the 55% of marks or else the CGPA of 6.0 on a 10-point scale. And the relaxation of 5% of marks is there to the SC, ST, OBC, non-creamy layer as well as the differently abled candidates. And coming to the management sciences, MBA or MPhil or post-graduation diploma in business management or administration awarded by the IIM or MS in management sciences. And the candidate should obtain 55% of CGPA or else 6.0. 10-point scale, and the 5% relaxation is provided to this category candidates. And coming to the science and humanities, MSc or MA or MS by research or MPhil in the relevant branch of science and humanities or MCA. And coming to the percentages is same as the before one. And the PhD degree in law, ML in relevant branch of law, and the candidate must have the 55%, and these qualifications are same. Okay. So almost if you look for all the departments, the qualifications are almost the same. that is post graduation in the relevant discipline with 55% of marks, and 5% relaxation is available to the SCST as well as the PWD candidates. Fine. And the candidates qualified for the UGC, CSIR, GATE, NET or SLET or teacher fellowship or MPhil are exempted from the examination, guys. And the research supervisor vacancy positions with specializations are mentioned here. So you may check down in this PDF, guys. So it is the particulars or the table given here. So in the School of Mechanical and Constructions Department of Aeronautical Engineering. So the number of vacancies are also mentioned here. Number of scholars active right now 55 and the vacancies 11. Okay. So the specializations are also given here. So like that, whatever the department you belongs to, just go to the department and check the professor's profile and how many number of vacancies are there and what are their specializations. Okay, it will be very much helpful to you guys. So Department of Automobile Engineering and Civil Engineering and Mechanical Engineering. So looking like the lot of vacancies are there, and the Department of Computer Science and Engineering and Information Technology and Electronic Science and Communication, as well as Electrical and Electronics, Biotechnology, Biomedical. And under the School of Humanities, the Department of Chemistry and the Maths and Physics and English, and coming to the Management and the School of Law. Fine. So these are the different departments, guys. And as per the departmental wise, the specializations as well as the professor's name and the number of vacancies are mentioned here. So the interested candidates may check down. And coming to the admission procedure, candidates applying for the PhD are required to write the entrance exam. Okay. The candidates who are not having the UGC or the CSIR JRF, okay, those candidates have to write the PhD, as I already shown you before. And the syllabus for entrance examination is available in the website. So 50% research methodology and 50% subject specific questions will be there. And the candidates with these qualifications are exempted from the entrance test. The candidate should secure 50% of marks in the entrance examination to qualify for the personal interview. And the candidates shortlisted in the entrance examination will be called for the personal interview. And the candidate has to discuss the research interest as well as their research area with the help of PowerPoint presentation. Okay, and the selected candidate shall be provisionally admitted for the PhD program on verification of certificates. Okay, original certificates, right? So these are things, guys, and the regulations, okay, mode of PhD program, okay, all these things you may check down. So coming to the full-time PhD program, as we already shown, stipend for all the PhD scholars who are going to selected, 20,000 rupees per month, and for GATE, NET or SLET, that means for SLET qualified candidates also here, the stipend is 25,000 rupees per month will be available. Okay, and the internal PhD program is there, and the external PhD program is also there. Okay, you check down, and I will provide this website link in the description box of this video, guys. So you just check down all these things very carefully, and please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so listen, guys. Hi, myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the an academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, an academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the an academy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science, and philosophy, tourism admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the an academy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper 1. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper 1 as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscription. Okay, so while coming to the plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, I mean, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250. And for 12 months, 13,750. And for 24 months, 20,000. Okay. So depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay. If you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay. So based upon when you are planning to write the exam. Okay. So based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down. And apart from this one, the electronic science new batch course is already started from 12th May onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, and this course runs up to 3 months, guys. That means from May 12th to August 12th. So the complete UGC NET electronic science syllabus will be discussed here in detail by keeping in mind the previous year NTA UGC NET question papers also, which will be very much helpful for you to crack the UGC NET JRF. Okay. So already the previous batches, okay, so many candidates cracked the JRF and few candidates are getting the admission into the PhD admission in the IIT also. So you may check down my dedications in my profile link. So it is my profile link, and if you click on here the dedications, okay, you may check down. So all the students are very nicely satisfied, okay, regarding the teaching as well as their preparation. Fine. So you may check down here, guys. So by looking all these things and by looking at the special classes, that means which are free, that you may check down, okay, how the classes are going on and how the live interaction will be. Okay, so based upon all these things, you may decide. And please take the subscription plan, guys, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF.